Did you know? How to slash 10 to 20 years off your biological age? Did you know? That supplementing with vitamin D may help build and maintain muscle strength as we age? Vitamin D deficiency can strike at any age, but it's particularly prevalent among older adults. As we age, our bodies have a harder time absorbing and metabolizing vitamin D, and the health consequences can be disastrous. Vitamin D deficiency has been implicated in an increased risk for falls and fractures, loss of balance and coordination, difficulties with walking, central nervous system malfunction and weakened cognitive function. Vitamin D is vital for proper bone health and may also help protect against heart disease, cancer, and osteoporosis. Recent studies single out vitamin D as a potential nutrient for strengthening muscles and improving balance as we grow older. Vitamin D3 for muscle boosting. Findings from a double-blind, placebo-controlled study out of Botucatu Medical School at São Paulo State University in Brazil suggests that taking 1,000 international units, IUs, of vitamin D a day may help reverse some symptoms of vitamin D deficiency. Researchers studied 160 women 50-65 years old for 9 months, testing for estimated muscle mass using dual energy X-ray absorptiometry, hand grip, ability to get out of a chair. Results shows that women who supplemented with vitamin D3 every day for 9 months improved muscle strength by 25.3%, while women taking a placebo lost an average of 6.8% muscle mass and were nearly twice as likely to suffer a fall. Vitamin D3 for balance. Researchers at the University of Western Ontario examined 13 studies conducted over a 30-year period to gain a better idea of how vitamin D influences muscle strength, balance, and gait in older adults. Their analysis revealed that when adults ages 63 to 99 took 800 U's of vitamin D each day, they enjoyed improvements in strength and balance. Of the 13 studies, 9 were statistically significant, which indicates reliability in the findings. The lowdown on vitamin D. Our bodies cannot make vitamin D, so we have to make sure we're spending enough time in the sun. 10 to 15 minutes of SPF-free sun exposure should ensure you are meeting your daily vitamin D requirements. The most recent research suggests that we need a minimum of 2,000 U's a day of vitamin D. It's also important to eat vitamin D-rich foods such as fish and dairy, although these foods will only give you a boost in the range of about 200-400 U's. In contrast, spending as little as 30 minutes in the sun without wearing sunblock can produce 10 to 20,000 U's. You're in the danger zone if your vitamin D levels are less than 40 nanograms/mL. If you fall below that marker, you'll want to boost your levels with a high-potency vitamin D supplement. It's also a good idea to supplement in the winter when the sun is shy, depending on where you live and how much time you spend indoors. Two types of vitamin D supplements are available, the synthetic form D2, ergocalciferol, and the non-synthetic and preferable form D3, cholcalciferol. Research shows that vitamin D3 is 87% more effective at raising and maintaining vitamin D levels and can also be converted into active form at a 500% faster rate. Do you ever meet someone who is the same age as you are, but she looks years younger? Don't you hate it when that happens? Well, what if I was to tell you that you can be that person? You can be the one to watch mouths drop open in disbelief when you tell someone your age. You can be the one who stays strong, fit, healthy, young-looking, and as sharp as a tack as you age. Scientists have discovered a marine miracle that floods your body with special cells that repair and renew all your other cells, so you can improve your health and live years longer than the average person. But that's not all. A study published in the New England Journal of Medicine on a certain youth hormone found that it reduced the biological age of participants by 10 to 20 years.